Okay, hello all, this is Dikum and I welcome you all to very important session of NLC and GET, that is Graduate Executive Trainee Recruitment 2020. Okay, so for this recruitment, I am presenting preparation visit plan for you. Okay, if you didn't check visa still plan, then you can check. That is our first video on this series, that is preparation visit series, right? So before we starting, let me tell you that form last date is 31st May. Okay, so those who didn't fill the form yet, they can fill now. So after discussion of exam date, okay, that is the expected exam date, we are now discussing the preparation strategy for NLC GET 2020. Okay, so before that, let us check out the menu. That is the first thing is that receipt plan is there, okay, which is for all branches. Then you have motivation session, and last you have bonus tip, that is very important for you. Okay, so you have to watch whole video, okay, till last, okay, and just like the video now. Okay, so first it is very important to understand the pattern of this exam, okay, because you know NLC exam is first time they are conducting, okay, before that they are just taking students from based on gate score, but this time they are giving you a very good chance, okay, so that's why 120 questions, 120 minutes, okay, this is very important you to understand. And negative marking is there, that is minus 0.25 negative marking is there, right? Out of this 120, you are 80 marks question for technical and 40 marks for non-tech. So let's start our plan C. So this is our first 30 days plan, okay, first 30 days, in which you have to study 10 hours, which is minimum, and in optimum you can study, okay, that is not a big deal. So this 10 hours then divided into this. See, maths you have to do 1 hour and reasoning you have to do 1 hour for 30 days, okay, and your technical subject you have to give 8 hours, okay. In terms of syllabus, you have to do maths. For maths and reasoning, you have to do the group A topics. Okay, I will tell you later what are the group A topics. And for technical, now see, for technical, first get a book of GATE previous year paper. I hope you have, okay. And based on that, just observe the question pattern. Means take any subject and just take whether the questions they ask in last 30 years are maximum or not, okay. So you have to take high weightage subject first. You have to take high weightage subject, that is your core subject of your branch, any branch, okay. High weightage subject and core subject. So three core subject you have to finish in this 30 days, plus two core non-core subjects, okay. That is of high weightage only. And this high weightage or low weightage, you can guess based on last previous year GATE question, okay, 30 years paper. Next book and sources, that is your RS Agrawal you can use for reasoning and maths, right. And for technical, you have to use EAC paper, okay, EAC questions and GATE questions, okay, that is your 10 years paper and 15 years paper. Now for GATE, you have to solve 2 marks question also. This is very important, okay, as this is the recruitment which is happening first time, so we can't risk this, okay. And so for that, you have to solve full paper of GATE 15 years, last 15 years, okay, and EAC question obviously last 10 years. So this is your 30 days, next 30 days, okay, after the first 30 days, yes, this is your next 30 days. Now you have to study 12 hours, okay, in which you have to give maths 2 hours, that I will tell you later, okay, that why. Then reasoning, same, you can give 1 hour, right. Now see, here other subjects are there in non-technical, that your English and GK, but this, see, for non-technical you have only 40 marks, okay, and the syllabus is very vast. So if you have any extra time other than this, then you can, I will recommend you to touch the English part and GK part, okay. And otherwise you don't need to touch, just do maths reasoning properly. See, accuracy matters, okay, quantity does not matter always, just remember this. And now technical subject, you have to give 8 to 9 hours, that is will be same. So for maths and reasoning, now you will do group B topics, okay, that I will tell you later what are those. And now for technical, remaining subjects, okay. So in first 30 days, you have completed 5 subjects now, okay. Now for some branches, there will be left 3 subject left, okay, 2 subject left, or some for some branches there will be 5 subjects. So the next 5 subjects you have to do in these 30 days, okay. For books, now I added here IBPS pre paper, okay. Why? This I will tell you later, okay. Other books remain same, that is for reasoning and maths. For group B for topic, you have to use RS Agrawal. And for other 5 subjects also, you have to use EAC papers and GATE paper last 15 years, okay. Okay, now we will see group A topics first, okay, for maths and reasoning. And group B topics, these are the group B topics for maths and reasoning, okay. Now, first tell me, let me tell you this thing. See, DI, okay? This part is very important for NLC because they separately mentioned this, okay? And for that, for this part, you have to use IBPS pre-paper that I mentioned earlier, okay? This is very important that you should practice DI because you can expect 2 DI, okay? You can expect 2 DI. So, if they give you 2 DI, means 10 questions approximately, okay? 8 to 10 questions. So, this is a big number, right? So, they can give, okay? So, that's why the major focus is on DI, and that's why in the next 30 days, I took the 2-hour for maths, right? So, this is the reason. See, in group A, you have to follow same sequence, okay? You don't change the sequence, you have to follow same sequence. That is start from percentage, start from profit loss, start from SSAI by then, okay? After that, you can do time and distance, both stream, pipe, then time and work and wages and partnership, okay? For reasoning also, the sequence will be same. That is your clock, calendar, syllogism, direction, blood relation and inequality, okay? For group B, that is your, this is your first 30 days, right? This is your first 30 days and this is your next 30 days. Next 30 days. So, average, mensuration, 2D, 3D, geometry and DI, okay? Then, for reasoning, you have energy, coding, decoding, classification and scenes, okay? So, this is the thing in group B, group A and group B. So, this scene you have to follow. So, our next part, that is very important. See, you can expect your name in merit list only when you have to do enough revision, okay, of all the things. So, after 60 days, whatever days you have left now for exam date, right? So, till the date, you can do revision. Then you can do practice and power practice. EAC and GATE questions are enough. Okay, just 3 to 4 times practice those questions. Don't follow any test series or any relevant source. Okay, because this will hamper your concept. All the test series are nowadays like any question they put randomly. Okay, which are not means previous year paper and just they give you. So just don't follow the test series. It's okay if you didn't solve the test series. Okay, test series is not necessary. And then you have to analyze by yourself. That now which subject in you are lacking, okay, which subject you are not feeling confident. So this thing you have to analyze and again that subject you have to revise. So this cycle you will have to run for your after 60 days, right? After 60 days you have to do. So next thing we will discuss now motivation. So you know that the biggest motivation for you is your lockdown, okay? Because you know the recruitment was, the exam was on 26 May, that is in this month only, okay? But you got additional 2 months now, okay? Additional 2 months now. So those who prepare from form date, okay, they started the preparation from form date, okay? When I upload the notification video, so they additional got 2 months, okay? And those who are starting from now also, they also have good time with them, right? So just utilize this time properly, okay? Second thing, this is your Navratna company, as you know, you can know. So this is very important that Navratna and those that also without GATE score they are recruitment, okay? The first recruitment of NLC without GATE. So that's why I'm telling you, just be focused for this recruitment, very good opportunity for you, and obviously no GATE and no experience. So this is big advantage, right? You don't need to submit your score and you don't need to submit your experience certificate also for Navratna recruitment. So this is your biggest advantage, and these three things just keep in mind. Okay, and start your preparation very hard now. Okay, now the time is for bonus tip. So first tip let me give you that solve ISRO paper. Okay, solve ISRO paper last 3 to 4 years with timer. With timer, it is very important. So just put your timer for 120 minutes. Okay, 120 minutes, not more than that. And you have to solve ISRO paper. So you can take 2016 paper, 2020 paper, right? And next we have to solve EAC paper, EAC pre, okay, not mens, EAC pre paper for with timer. Again, timer will be of same time. Okay, so this is the bonus tip, and this tip you have to apply after 60 days, after you properly study the subject, right? So from today, whatever time you are watching this video, just start now preparation, okay? 60 days plan is there for you, and if you are dedicatedly prepared from this time also, then there are maximum chances that you will get through it, because the preparation receipt plan is very good, okay? So you can just follow this blindly and just make sure that you build your concept very well for this exam, right? So let me tell you, let we discuss thoughts on this plan. Okay, so for that, just comment down below. Okay, and tell me what you think about this plan. And if this, suggest me anything. And if I take your suggestion, then I will modify this plan again and I can make the video again. Okay, and if you have any general query regarding any recruitment, then you can also comment down. Right. So for Telegram group, you have to check the description link. Okay, that is available below. For there is a two group, that is first group is for EC electrical instrumentation, okay, and other group is for all the candidates, okay, all the branch candidates. So with this I will end the session, right? Okay, all the best.